My name is Risheng Xu, and I'm a neurosurgeon at Johns Hopkins Hospital. My specialty is cerebrovascular neurosurgery and skull-based neurosurgery, and I treat a variety of pathologies such as cerebral aneurysms, arterial venous malformations, and fistulas, as well as skull-based pathologies such as trigeminal neuralgia and vestibular schwannomas. I use a variety of techniques, both open microsurgical techniques as well as endovascular techniques to treat these challenging neurosurgical problems. I've always been interested in research, and as a child, I grew up spending a lot of time in the laboratories that my mom and dad worked in. Commensurate with that, I did my MD PhD training here at Johns Hopkins in neuroscience and pharmacology. As a neurosurgeon, my interests are understanding the molecular mechanisms underlying cerebrovascular disorders. Specifically, my laboratory studies the interface of the immune system and the brain after a variety of cerebrovascular insults, such as ischemic stroke or subarachnoid hemorrhage, or after trigeminal nerve compression in trigeminal neuralgia. As a physician scientist, however, my ultimate goal is to see whether the tests that we are conducting in the laboratory at benchside will translate into improved patient outcomes at bedside. One of the things that I think can be incredibly challenging about being a neurosurgical patient is that many of the things that we take for granted, such as the ability to speak, the ability to communicate, may be taken away from us due to various neurosurgical pathologies. I think as a neurosurgeon, it's incredibly important to be able to communicate not only with the patient who may have difficulties communicating, but also with the patient's family members. And I think my philosophy as a neurosurgeon is to really work as a team. And that team consists not only of the different healthcare providers here in the hospital, the nurses, the therapists, but also engage the patient's entire family, because it really is, in my opinion, teamwork to get the patient back to his or her health.